water in the compound. If you go to sort a compound, you may see I'm picking for people who are staying here. And sometimes you cannot pull well when there is no water in the compound. Is it true? Let's be realistic. You cannot pull well when there is no water. Because to flush the thing, it takes water. So water is important. So the woman, after crying, as she was crying with her children, pacified her cry and came to them. What is happening? They were asking the woman, why are you crying with your children? Did anything happen? The woman said, my children have been hungry. I didn't know how to pretend. I was stoned with water, thinking I would confuse them. But the more the thing keep boiling, the more they keep disturbing and crying. I do not have money in my hand to get water to drink or even buy the food. I don't know how to care for these children. The passerbys started helping them. Came to their aid and helped her and the children. That was how dryness and lack left that road. There is a help coming to somebody here today. If there is any dryness in your life, the help of God is taking away the dryness in your life. Everybody needs God's help. That's why they introduced the Holy Ghost to us. The Holy Ghost helps us. The Bible calls him a comforter. When he comes, he helps. He comforts us from dangers and dryness. When you encounter the Holy Ghost today, he will give you the water of the Spirit that can no more dry in your life. Do you believe that? The Holy Ghost will give you the water of the Spirit that can no more dry. Any water can dry. That of the Holy Ghost cannot dry. Am I talking to somebody?